One day in 2013, Terry saw something the like of which he had never seen before. He was out on his deck with his wife when a strange object in the distance caught his eye.
I was looking at this thing drop through the clouds, and it's a glowing ball of what appears to be fire. It's kind of a golden yellow color, very bright, and it's coming straight at us. Shortly after the first one went by, another one dropped out of the sky, following the exact same route, exact same pattern, takes the same turn, flying at about 1,500 feet after dropping some altitude. I was watching the second one with binoculars and got a much better view of it than I could with the naked eye. It looked to me like it was a cauldron of molten metal. Got this churning effect going on. And then I noticed there were these rotating lights that were chasing each other around the rim of this disk. And then it disappeared out of my view. We were just dumbfounded.